The first cases of cholera were reported in a displaced persons camp in Nigerian town Maiduguri in mid-August. Overcrowding, poor living conditions, and inadequate access to healthcare all contribute to the spread of this disease. Further cases of cholera were soon declared in two more camps. Most were from Goni Kachalari camp, where a water distribution point proved to be contaminated. By mid-September, official figures were 172 people infected and 16 dead. Working in cooperation with the local health authorities, Médecins Sans Frontières has deployed an emergency operation to combat the epidemic. Between 10th and 15th of September, 187 patients were admitted to the cholera treatment centre. Less severe cases are treated at oral rehydration points. Hygiene and sanitation programmes have also been set up by MSF. By early October, the number of cases of cholera in the displaced persons camps had fallen.